And if you still need to get your shot today, the Desert Care Network is hosting a vaccination clinic in Palm Springs. It'll be from 9 this morning until noon. The drive-through clinic will be at Las Palmas Center on Tachiva Drive. Organizers say you don't need an appointment to get the shot.